the courthouse, court square. They still use it as a courthouse. Let me show you the plaque. I'm sorry if it's windy. I'm trying to cover up my microphone just in case it gets really windy. County Courthouse, 1803, Historic Court Square. I don't know if you can read that or not. You'd have to do a stop screen thing. Map on the corner, and it goes back over here. I think I was trying to get a gun permit for an old boyfriend one time, a concealed weapons thing, and he had to come down here to do it. My sister and I were having a discussion one day about if there were any cannons in this town. Well, there are cannons. There's two cannons over here. Because when we were growing up, this is funny, we used to live in Marietta, Georgia in the 50s. Dad moved us down there because he got a job at Lockheed. And so we took a bunch of family trips, piled everybody into the station wagon, and we went to all these like historical places. We have lots of pictures of us three kids sitting on cannons. I think a lot of people did that. So we have this love of old cannons. Here they are. Okay, we're gonna see who this is in a minute. There's the courthouse. They even have some cannonballs here that are all together. So, there's a historical statue. Must be a plaque over there. Oh, I can't get up there. It's too high. But I'll walk over and see it. But I wanted to show you the other shrouded statue. Jackson. Oh God, Jackson was actually a pretty cool guy. I think, didn't he fight in the Battle of New Orleans? Is that the Jackson it was? Okay, we're coming up to another shrouded statue. I never got any pictures of this guy on his horse before they covered it up. I can't believe they're robbing us of our history. Damn it. I don't know what those people are thinking. Trying to destroy history. I mean, I've talked to a lot of people who say that they're not offended by a lot of black people. They said they've just been here forever. They're insignificant, just part of the landscape, you know, so long ago. Probably not even a plaque anymore for who this was. But it was Jackson on a horse. I think the horse is kind of rearing up. It was really, really beautiful. So, give you a little ambiance here. A little old historical Charlottesville. Over there, nice big old tree. There's a portal into the underworld. I love trees like that. I have a video of an artist who works in nature, and he likes to use things like that. So anyway, we're gonna go over and look at the plaque on that statue. We're in Court Square, downtown Charlottesville. I've got a bad knee, old roller skating injury. That's one of the reasons I walk so slow. I used to be a street roller skater back when it was side-by-side skates, before the inline. That's when I was living up in Rochester, New York. Another thing you guys don't know about me, I have a degree in chemistry. I was a chemical lab technician at Kodak for 10 years before I decided to be a hairdresser. It's a whole lot more fun being a hairdresser. My dad was really upset with me. He said, "Oh, hairdressers are just so common." Yeah, but I didn't like science and technology. I only did it for the money. You really can't live your life according to making money. I bought a house as a single woman, new cars all the time, had all the kitchen gadgets anybody would ever want. And I wasn't happy. I'm much happier now. Okay, this says Confederate soldiers. I don't know if you can see this, I'm in the sun. Confederate soldiers, defenders of the rights of the states. The rights of the states, people. It wasn't really totally about slavery. It's just some states wanted the right to say that they wanted slaves. I mean, if anybody watches the Ken Burns thing about the Civil War, you'll get a whole different idea about what was going on. I think this is the safest way to walk over here without tripping. Because there's a plaque I want to show you. Oh, here, somebody put a little memory thing on here. Meriwether Lewis. Oh man, that's another thing. I need to go take a picture of this statue downtown. My sister and I are crazy nuts about that's the statue that should go because, you know, Jefferson sent these guys off into the West. Well, okay, my battery load just came on, so I'm gonna have to make this quick. They have this statue downtown of Lewis and Clark, and Sacagawea is cowering behind them. Like they're the big explorers, you know? She was the one who knew the language and led the way, and that's how stupid history is. Okay, gotta stop because I'm losing my battery.